through it. We wouldn't be lucky enough to get on top. We'd be through it. Yeah, he's in Ashland. The Lord only knows where we're at. I don't know. Maybe they're not there anymore. She moves. She moves so fast.
Completely left her. A little left her.
Completely left, huh? People's dying to get in there.
Yes. And that big, that is a big funeral home.
It is big.
Looks like a castle to me.
Well, the upstairs is an apartment. One of the workers or people don't live up there.
Truck sounds bad.
Yeah, it does sound kind of beep squeaky.
Big truck.
He looks like he could be dangerous.
Yeah. Kevin's keeping an eye out on him.
He's getting up close. Look, that's a big truck. Dodge.
Ooh.
There's another bus.
You're looking this way.
Are you going to wait on me or am I going to wait on you?
I guess he's going to wait. Thank you, sir. Or ma'am, or whatever.
I think it was an old woman.
Here's where I got my stuff.
Yep. That's where I used to go. That's where I went for my,
I think that place there used to be Mr. Steaks.
You guys need a car?
We used to go there, too.
I went there for 6 weeks of cardio. Stuff after my open heart. You had to go every other day.
You can stay up here?
Yeah, I guess you can.
Yeah, you might as well. If you just keep going straight and then you just go right down. Wasn't there at one time an abandoned mansion or something around here?
Abandoned mansion?
Yeah, I know I saw one. A big house.
What do you want, Junior?
Nothing.
Well, I don't know.
I don't know. I wasn't watching. Oh, he turned. He turned the same way we did.
The right lane.
There's that Mansfield Diner.
Yeah.
Very good place.
Yeah, that's a good place.
Arby's. Subway. Taco Bell. That fish place.
That's where Penny, Montgomery Ward, all those places used to be.
Kroger.
Now it's just little junk shops.
Hobby Lobby.
Yeah. Yeah, that's over there, I guess.
Yeah, it is.
I think the next street up here we can turn right.
I don't know.
The next light after this one. Get us down past a lot of this traffic.